do for a healthy lifestyle, it starts with, well, first, I hope people wake up happy every day and have a positive and favorable outlook on life. I think that that's really important. Stress management's important. Sleep is important. Eating foods, the right kinds of foods and the right amount of foods. You know, and hopefully people have access to food, right? Because I know food insecurity can be a problem for some people. Doing physical activity. Being up and moving. We need to move. Humans were designed to move. We've spent too much time sitting down and not enough time moving. So however we can get that physical activity in, it all counts and is all essential. So it's diet, it's exercise, it's having good mental health, and you know, again, allowing our bodies time to rest. Palm oil plays a role in the healthy diet in that the way we use it in the U.S. is that it has been a natural replacement for trans fats, specifically in processed foods and packaged foods. And let's face it, people are going to eat foods out of packages, and that's fine. It's fine. Palm oil can be part of a healthy diet. I know that it's a component in the Smart Balance line of foods, so it's used there. And what I'm so excited about that I learned when I came here 4 years ago is all the compounds that are in the palm oil that set it apart from other oils, because it's got the tocotrienols, it's got the beta carotenes. It's not just oil with nothing else. It's like oil on steroids. It has so many great healthful properties. When you think about other oils that are out there, you're usually just looking at the lipid, the fat ratios, and you're looking at the calories. We're not looking at what else is the added value. So when we talk about, when I talk about a nutrient-dense food, as far as the fat goes, it is very dense in that it has something more than calories to it. It does have, you know, the polyphenolics. It does have the other properties related to the tocotrienols, again, and looking at the beta carotene.